Thank you. It's time to check out what's buzzing in Baltimore tonight. Under Armour giving back to its community. The brand partnered up with the nonprofit Heart of America and Baltimore City Public Schools.
Yes. Take a look
at
that.
See if we can get it clicking here. There we go.
Under Armour's employees renovated parts of the Sandtown Winchester Achievement Academy as part of the Week of Will. And it's a great thing for them to be doing out there. They did the library and the cafeteria.
Yes. Okay. Also, what's trending? You can grab a drink. And it's for a good cause.
Absolutely. Baltimore Spirits Company and W.C. Harlan are teaming up to raise money for Bahamas relief efforts. After Hurricane Dorian devastated parts of the islands, the Wednesday event will feature a special cocktail.
So the best part, all the money raised here will benefit the International Medical Corps.
No question.
And to go along with that drink, you need a little guacamole.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Grab the chips. It's National Guacamole Day. So Nacho Mama's, which has a couple of locations, one in Canton, one in Towson, they posted this on Instagram. So if you go into the restaurant, all you have to say is, "What the guac" to your server, then you get a free side of guacamole.
What's that line again?
What the guac.
What the guac.
What the guac.
What the guac are you talking about here?